Welcome to Tuckamore 2017.
Thank you.
Let's get started by learning a little bit about you and your music.
Okay, my name is Gavin Fraser. I did my undergrad here at Memorial University, but I study composition masters at McGill University with John Rea. And I would describe my music as trying to balance tonal or modal sound worlds with atonal or more chromatic sound worlds, and also sort of different timbres and sounds and combining that into some sort of aesthetic mold, and also kind of dealing with small materials and having some sort of narrative shape. So that's usually what I try to deal with in my music.
Very cool. So what kind of tonal world can we expect in the piece that we'll hear at the Young Artist at Play concert on Saturday?
Yeah, well, it's a combination of a lot of different things. There's definitely chromatic harmony, but there's a lot of very tonal and, to me personally, beautiful melodies that exist within this very almost creepy sound world. It's sort of in reference, the piece is in reference to a popular television show Twin Peaks and the prequel film Fire Walk With Me. So there's sort of this combination of trying to have lines that are going in reverse and forwards and having that motion at the same time, which if you know the show, it kind of makes sense. So, yeah.
Totally makes sense. I hope there's no spoilers. I'm not caught up yet.
No spoilers for the new season, which is just whack.
Yeah.
It's so good. Anyway. Yeah.
Perfect. So how has your experience at Tuckamore been so far this year?
Oh, it's been fantastic. So every day we meet for about 2 to 3 hours with Andrew, and he gives us a composition assignment, which is going towards writing a new piece this week for Duo Concertante Nancy and Tim, which they'll sight read on Saturday. And that's been a lot of work, but it's been like really, really rewarding, and just talking with him and then just talking about composition in general. And the other students here are fabulous, and just having conversations with them and experiencing their music too is like fantastic. And then we also get to work with the young artists on the pieces we composed before we came here, so our piano trios. And just that experience of working with an ensemble from almost, you know, at the beginning, and shaping the piece and, you know, helping them out and them giving you suggestions for writing as a young composer is invaluable. So, yeah.
That's awesome. I'm really looking forward to Saturday night.
Yeah, me too.
Thanks for talking with us
Thanks.
Today. Bye.